He said your lips look nice, not the one on your face. Tyler, you nasty freaking. He got ASAP Rocky. He slid. I wasn't expecting that, bro. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications. Best thing to go back to the video. Today we're back with another reaction video, and today is WHARF talk by Tyler the Creator. Tyler been dropping music back to back. I already watched Dog Talk. Oh my god. I already watched Dog Tooth and I already watched Sorry Not Sorry. So I'm not gonna give y'all no fake reaction because I keep it real. I keep it 100. I'm not gonna give y'all no damn fake reaction. I'm gonna give y'all a real reaction. So this is my first time reacting to WHARF Talk. So. He said your lips look nice, not the one on your face. Tyler, you nasty freaking. Y'all was not expecting this song to be like that because his last two songs, it was rappy. So it kind of took me off. And you never know with Tyler, some might come up, some might pop out. So that's why, like, at every moment, I'm looking to see if something crazy for that. Now him got the bike riding by itself. ASAP Rocky. He slid. I wasn't expecting that, bro. Okay. Y'all was not expecting ASAP Rocky to come in the light. I thought they stopped making music together. Stopped being friends or something. That was good. I guess that's going on the deluxe album. All three songs that he released, they gotta be going on the deluxe album, because them songs is not scrapable songs. Them songs was not trash. Them songs was good. He could have really put it on the album and made the album a little longer, if you ask me. But I guess it didn't make the cut. I don't know. But y'all know I love Tyler. But y'all don't know. Well, now you know. But yes, WHARF talk.